just take a look at the set list, and every fucking song from now on is a banger. And a song that you know and love as well. Do you feel lucky?